Hey, what's up, Nutters? Welcome back to The Last of Us 2. We're here, Channel 13, with Ellie.
This is definitely not Tommy.
No, we know he's not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
Please, Jesse. You think I'm still here?
I hope not.
I hope not.
Keep your eyes open.
Oh my god. I can't even cut the poor guys down. Look at them. No one should have that done to them. What the heck? This is messed up. That is messed up. They took it. Cut these entrails out. Right, you know what? I'm gonna get a shot here, but something tells me I might need it. Alright, can I get it in here? I can. Okay, it's giving me explosives. Can't make anything explodey. Okay, thank you for all the parts. What
is that graffiti again?
Who are these guys?
I don't think that's graffiti.
Someone else
ladies.
The WLF fucked with.
Well, they seem fucking deranged.
Just a little bit. What the hell is going on since he had one? You need to be loaded up. Yes, boss. There's definitely going to be something going on here. I'm getting loaded up here. And look at these hiding spots. See if anything's out here. We only came here for Leah. What the hell? This game is feeling so much different to The Last of Us 1. Do you think this is what they intended? This must be what they intended. This feels almost like a coming of age story for Ellie. Can I get any more ammo? Okay, something's weird here. Okay. Damn. I decide when I need it. Everything I need to upgrade. And here's the fun bit. There are these places where you can hide. Help. Okay. outside. Still out here? I bet there's people who've already completed this game saying, "No, you idiot, where are you going?" I knew he was through here.
Shit. Another body up there. I don't like this. We're too exposed. We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah. Just be careful.
Go, vengeance will cost you everything. And another cut. I am in very high demand at the moment. But hey, that's what happens when you're trying to game, do YouTube, and you have a family, guys, you know? I'm walking around. Have we got anything? What was that? Come on, Dina, let's go. Come on, Dina, let's get going. Can't move those out of the way. Dang. What about you? No, I can't fry you open. Damn, another one. I'm not going in there yet. What the hell? This feels more like a... This is feeling that it's going to be more and more close quarters. I was going to say close quarters then. Close quarters, it feels like it's going to be more like. So I better get on it. On it like a car bonnet. Bonnet like a car on it. I want to see this trading card actually. Where do you go this from? Do 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 do. Society of Champions. So like Justice League, is it? Must be like a little Justice League though. It's like I got a PlayStation. No. Okay, let's see what's going on here. And a nice natural barrier, right. Something isn't feeling right. It's either going to be shed loads of clickers. What the heck? I feel like that's the way he wants me to go. I'm not prepared to do that yet. I am not prepared to go that way. What do you say, boy? Boo, a little bird told me those scars you brought in from the coast talked. I heard Isaac is quite impressed with you. But you've got power through right now. Showing what happened at the coast with one of you. That? Again, I'm in such high demand. There's so much going on in my life right now. It is insane. it is.
That's her.
Dang.
Leah.
You sure?
Yes. Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh?
Hmm. Hell yeah, she was no good, man.
There's nothing on her.
It's near Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her. That's the one who killed him.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat, support
Shit.
Unit India
en
route.
Oh, Christ. Knew it. Can I have those arrows? No? Oh.
Well, she's good.
I'd smash her to pieces.
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah.
If she didn't hurt Joel, it would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk. She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not. I get it. You wanna find somewhere to hold up? Look over Leah's stuff?
Keep your eyes open!
Shit. Get down.
For God's sake. Show some respect. Okay. Let's go for the rifle. Come from both directions.
I see him! Right over here!
Oh, fuck's sake. Oh my god, I am no good at this. Thanks, Dina. Right, get over, and get out. Get down. Okay, this one there.
I saw him go that way!
Over here!
Oh, come on! Oh, that's why. I am no good at this combat yet. Okay. Stand down!
Over here!
where the hell are you? There we go.
Oh man. Okay.
She's out.
Hi. That was his head. That was a clear headshot.
Move it!
On your right!
Go for it, Dina.
You're dead!
Can I jump?
Still standing? I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on.
Really? I need the ammo. Which way? Come on, lead the way. Run, Ellie.
Tina, we gotta run!
Trespassers, over there!
Are they with scars?
I don't know, just shoot them!
Don't stop! We gotta lose them!
Dead ahead!
Oh, shit!
Oh, this isn't good.
For now. Keep going.
Find a way in.
This is clicker territory.
Masks. Okay.
Where the heck do I go? Spores up ahead, you said. Oh, okay. Oh, Dana doesn't know that I'm immune yet.
We gotta keep moving.
The gate may close the noise.
There's a way through.
Yeah, so do I.
I know.
Well, they kind of did. Oh, you're joking. I'm so dead.
God damn it.
So which is it? Are they scars or trespassers?
Yeah.
Quiet. Quiet. Watch yourself.
something right near to us. I think it's a clicker. Just your friendly neighborhood, Ellie. I wonder.
Look out! Take him down!
That's cool. I just weaponized clickers. As long as you stay quiet, they should stay away.
There's too many of them! Pull back!
That's amazing! Go, my minions! Oh my god, where the hell am I supposed to go? Straightforward to me. Yes, and first aid. Excellent. That was so cool, the fact I could weaponize them. That was insane. Ow, damn flares. Let's get out of here. That was so cool.
Dina.
Yeah, man, I'm over the moon.
I'm really tired. Yeah, let's get out of here.
That was amazing. Oh, hello. Why do I feel like it's not over yet? Sneaky creepy. Creepy, creepy, sneaky. I have 47 supplements. You know, we're running for our lives. Silent. So, do I want silencers? Yeah, you know what? I'm going to go for a silencer. It'd be nice to know that I can go around and oh, so that's. Ooh. Okay. I'm going for. Is that on both guns? Oh, you idiot. Okay, so I built a silencer. And I can't use it. Because I am what you would call an idiot. It's only for the 9mm, it's not for the revolver.
This one's blocked.
Okay, maybe let's get a shotty back out. Ooh, what have I found? Is that what it says? Hold on. The two of us gone into mine and dust up with some clickers, but we still have the long dead body of a man watched over us. This infection is really was a warning. Better to live off the land than remain in the rolling thing. Zachary says if we keep heading north, we'll hit the Sephiroth encampment. Oh, damn. Okay. I wonder who Jules was. I hate that noise. What is that noise?
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars. They've gutted all those wolves.
Most unlikely.
Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho. No shit. There's an opening down here.
This wasn't over. I'm gonna craft a Bernie burn. Something's not feeling right. But then any something ain't right, man. What is going on? Okay, let's go in the big ominous red door then, shall we? Let's see if there's anything down here first. Nope. Let's go in the door of death. Okay. Something's not right.
Jesus.
What?
Have you ever seen anything like this? The rooms have acid spores. That didn't sound like a bloater.
Oh, great.
Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other. Agreed.
So it's something more severe than a bloater. What the hell is worse than a bloater? There was something written, actually, about another form, wasn't there? What it was. 1, 2, 3. No, I'm gonna stick with my upgradey boot. I don't wanna go through yet.
The clicker. My favorite kind. What's the plan? Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it?
Okay.
That'll do.
Okay. I heard that noise, guys. That noise is crap. Okay, danger high voltage. What's going on with the voltage? And why have I got this cable? Okay. It wasn't the cable, it was the rope. Okay. Okay. Swing. Wee! Okay. Right, I've got a feeling this is the path we're supposed to take. Is this the path we're supposed to take? Oh no, it doesn't look like it. It looks like a little... it's a little upgrade bit. A little upgrade bit. Go. Raider. Ellie, Tomb Raider. And I think that's it. Oh, hold on. No, there's another bit where I can go along here. Through the duct. What the heck is up here? Nothing, because it's broken.
Ladder's broken.
Okay, right. You know what? This seems to be the way I need to go. So I'm going to go back down. I'm going to check that other... can I swing across? No. Right, I'm gonna check this other room, guys. I wanna see. I'm big on secrets here. I'm big on trying to do as much as I can through my first run through. Okay. Make your table. Okay. What do I upgrade? I've only got 60. Stability, 6x scope, capacity. Okay. Right, pistol. I need to do the reload speed. Can I do the reload speed on this? Yes. So sweet. Now I can upgrade even more. More. Oh, is that it? One. Do. You know what? Where are you? I'm gonna upgrade you because there's parts in there that I can use to upgrade you. So you go here. You can then go into my inventory. And I got a new shiny crazy machete thing. I don't want to go there. Did I say I wanted to go there? No. I can't even upgrade anything. Why would I want to come here with only 17 parts? Come on, Ellie, stop messing around, girl. But I've got a new shiny. This spam up just ain't what it used to be. Whee! Ain't what I used to be. Up again. Knee. Jaw. See. Saw. See. Wee! Come on, Ellie. Stop messing around. God, Dina, what the heck are you just stood there? Shamblers. That's what they were called. Oh my god. What the hell is a shambler? Did that thing just explode? So that thing literally just runs up to you and explodes. That is not okay. So they literally walk up to you and explode at you. But they explode something crap as well, like a gas or something. That's gonna suck. And I bet the gate gives in or something. Oh, okay, I've gotta go through. It's the some sort of joke. Can Shambler see you? God. That was stupid. Oh my God. Oh my God, why did I do that? I should have just thrown the bottle, grouped them together, and then firebombed them. What a moron. What an absolute moron. I need a bottle or something. I don't even have anything to distract them with. Oh, you know what I could do? I wonder. Yes. How many did I just blow up? Get off me! Oh my... I hate it when I just can't seem to click. Clicker, Shambler. You know what I mean. Okay, right, I've got that. Right. No! Oh my God! I'm getting all confused. I'm pressing the wrong buttons. How am I not dead? How did I survive that? I was supposed to do something else. God. Oh my God, I can't even go near him. Okay. Right, my arsehole just needs to retract a bit. Oh my God.
Fuck these assholes.
Oh
you?
My God.
No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from?
I don't fucking know.
We once a time, a mummy shambler and a daddy shambler loved each other very much, and they decided to make a bloater. But the bloater failed. And he decided to go to art college or something like that, and the family didn't agree with it, so they named him Shambler. Because they didn't believe in people following their dreams and doing what they want. Chambers. Arseholes. Got it. Right, I can make another med kit. I like to try and keep at least two med kits, especially with my disaster, especially with my messed up way of playing. Thank you.
Ugh, look at those acid burns.
Yeah, you literally were just killed by acid, but hey, you respawned. Let's pretend that never happened. You are immune. Okay. How do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? I'll follow the red light. Ooh, any goodies here yet? God, I'm so glad I don't play this in hard mode. Can you imagine that? Jesus.
Let's see where this takes us.
Right, so how would I have... So, was I supposed to kill these shamblers or just try to evade them?
Take your time. Almost done.
Thank
okay.
you. That was nice and quiet. Good job.
It looks clear. Far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough.
Yeah, now tell me about it.
Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole.
Yeah. But I can't remember if these were, if this was from this infection was nature? I don't really know. I know of a fungus that can control, can contaminate things like ants and stuff and control them and all that. That's pretty messed up. Right, okay. I don't see anything here, so let's go back to that door I passed. My rifle is actually being used a lot more than I'd anticipated, but then I didn't use it that much in number one, which is weird. Wonder if I shoot at an fire extinguisher if it will explode. That would be a cool little trick. Oh, what we got? Hey dearie, forgot the code again, get me a soda and the code is yours. Survivor in suburb, thought abandoned. New. Okay. Right. Get me a soda and the code is yours. So is there a code? Yeah, knew it. One, five, two. Don't know. 1, 5, 2.
Let's see.
2, 3, 4, 5. So we got 1, 5, 2, 4, 3.
Yes.
Oh my god!
Magic. You're my favorite.
Are you absolutely shitting me? Oh my god, that was a complete guess! I don't know. How the hell? I guess 152 was used. Holy shit balls, I did it. Have I got anything good? Well, he says. Okay, I'm gonna craft a Molotov. I can't, my explodies are full. Oh, down the. I hate leaving resources behind. I can't believe I guessed that. That was insane. Oh, I hate this. More black rooms. I don't like it. Oh, hello. Why, thank you, good sir. I appreciate it. Okay, you're full. You're full. What about you? Can I... You got two. I like reloading all my weapons. It's a way for me to make. Ooh. What did I find? Nicely done. I got another card. What are you? Dr. Daniela. This looks pretty badass. Hi, welcome to my cage. Have I been here? Yeah, I have. Yeah, I've been here. So, gotta be something to do with in there. Has to be something to do with in there. Why else would it be so easy to get into? This bit's really creeping me out. This is reminding me of Dying Light. Dina, help! I don't know where to go. There's no point smashing those. There's nothing in here. This is just a changing room. Oh, I think I know where to go. Down here. Right. And over. Oh, come on!
Shit. Shamblers.
Yeah, how many? Oh, come on! Get away from me, because you are going to die, Ellie. Okay.
I'm ready to get out of here.
That was better than the last time. At least I didn't die. About four times. Thank you. You know what, Ellie? Dina? I'm ready to get the hell out of here as well. These guys can go and take a running jump. Oof. That's not good. Look at all these poor guys. That looks rough. Okay. Why did I just do that? Oh, I'm done. Okay. Swap you out. When do I get the holster for those? I got the pistol one really early on in the game. Out of here. Come on in. That's me.
One sec. There.
I wonder if Dina actually finds out that Ellie is immune. Does she already know? It's been so long since I played it. Okay.
What the hell happened here? I'm gonna say some kind of train crash. Thanks, Sherlock.
Pretty extreme train crash. Daylight, thank God.
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. I see some light up that way.
So do I.
Let's go then.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Dina? Yeah, coming.
I just love the light effects on this thing as well. It's absolutely amazing, the light effects. I love them. I mean, seriously, I don't think they used RTX. I don't think they did. And the effects, I love everything about it. The way they've aged everything, the way they've... everything. They've aged it, they've given it body, they've given it substance. I'm starting to admire Zachary. He's a solid fighter in close quarters. The phrase Zachary keeps saying, may she guide you, it's what jumps to mind every time I want. So I presume maybe there is something greater than someone great. Okay. I want to see if there's anything to play with. I've got some more junk for me. I'm going around this way. Am I going the right way?
Hope getting so. Closer to light.
Okay. Come on, dude! You've jumped higher than that. Oh, here we go.
Let me get you up there. Yeah.
Something's gonna happen. Something's not quite right.
What you got?
Okay.
Come on. Okay.
The idea is to be quieter, isn't it?
We're almost out. Lead on.
Do I need to reload you? Man, I don't know how if this. Oh, shit! Oh my God! Get off me! God.
Ellie,
damn it.
Your mask.
Here. Oh shit!
We can share mine.
No! What? Don't take it off! Stop, Ellie! Stop!
What?
No,
Ellie! No!
Stop! I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing. You see?
Oh my God!
Fuck, Dina. Can you
go?
Run? Yeah. Yes. Let's fucking go. Go. Run, Dina.
Go.
Ellie.
Oh God damn it! Dina, what the hell? I was holding L1 to sprint.
Go. Go.
What the hell? Fine, you know what? Fuck it.
Fucking go! Go! Run, Dina!
Ellie!
Right here! Don't slow down!
This way! Hurry! Go right!
Come on! Oh, come on! I had to get rid of him! Oh my God! Damn flicker. Jesus. That's a way to find out the girl you love from you. Damn. God, is she okay?
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Yeah, just across the street from all the crazy clickers and everything
well,
else.
Sir.
I got you.
What the hell?
Here. Got it?
I'm not having to pick this up. Oh, okay.
Alright, we're good. Come on.
Home, sweet theater, home.
Ellie.
You want to tell me what's going on with you? What's going on with me?
Yeah, exactly.
Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores. I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
It's a chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Now you know.
God.
I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either.
You told Tommy that you had,
say something.
Really? I think I'm pregnant.
What?
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding me? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you?
Damn, Eddie.
Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
Right. Now, on those bombshells, I'm going to end this episode here. Oh my god, that was an extreme episode. Absolutely insane. That's one way to tell someone you're immune, and somehow to tell someone you're pregnant. Oh my god, right. Well, I'm going to leave this here, guys. Remember to please comment, like, subscribe, hit that bell notification, share and love the channel, and tip that waitress. I will see you in the next episode. Bye, guys.